This is a dream.
President Clinton, Mr. Vice President, Governor, Congressman Thomas, Wiley, Congressman Miller, Webb, Bell, Dreaminess, distinguished guests, and ladies and gentlemen. I appreciate your president having made me an honorary visiting professor, and I will assure you your pleasure to lecture will be very brief. I am delighted to be here, and I'm particularly delighted to be here on this occasion. We meet at a college
noted for knowledge,
a city noted for progress,
a state noted for strength,
and we stand in need of all three.
We meet in an hour of change and challenge.
In a decade of hope and fear.
In an age of both knowledge and ignorance.
The greater our knowledge increases.
The greater our ignorance unfolds.
Despite the striking fact.
Most of the scientists the world has ever known.
Are alive.
Working today.
Despite the fact that this nation's own scientific manpower is doubling every 12 years.
In a rate of growth.
More than three times that of our population as a whole.
Despite that, the vast reaches of the unknown and the unanswered still far outstrip our collective comprehension.
No man, 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 no
Only five years ago, man learned to write. just a dream. Don't you?
Thank you.